second record. Here we go. Yeah. I've been alone. How long before you're coming back? If I don't see your face, I'll turn to stone.
Yeah.
Johnny Rods. From Memphis, Tennessee, now you know that he can play the blues. Johnny is also now the sole guitar player in Starship, so if you're ever somewhere where Starship's playing, you'll get to see Johnny Roth. What's that song? Gene, you're playing a game! I got the key. I don't come here that often. Do you ever play Europe? All right, so... for those of you, there's a few people in here that have seen a few of our other shows. Yeah! I love the English audiences. You guys fucking rock! I love it. We appreciate you more than you can imagine. But back to Johnny Roth. We call him Pierre because it's the antithesis of his real middle name, which is Abner. John Abner Roth on his passport. All the way down south in Memphis. That's kind of hillbilly, right? He says that he didn't pick it, dude. He said in that, I didn't pick it, dude. So, there is a benefit from being way down in the deep south. Especially if you're Johnny Roth. Because tonight, in London, he gets to show you that he's a chicken-picking motherfucker! Wow. Okay, so I do a lot of interviews and people ask me how we write songs. What's he saying? I can't understand him, and the only time I haven't been able to understand anybody so far has been Glasgow. And they're fucking rowdy, but I can't understand a fucking thing they say. Somebody's gonna say battle stations. I know they're gonna do it. We don't do it, so don't yell it. I promise next time we're gonna do that. So, when we write songs, we sit down with a case of beer and a drum machine, just like we did on the first record. What was the first riff you played me, Reb? All I gotta do is push record because he cranks out these riffs, but he can never remember any of them. He can do one right now, I'm telling you. Let's do one right now. Hit it. Wait, before you do that. Longest running member of Whitesnake. Alice Cooper. Dokken. Night Ranger. Winger. The Red Beach Project. I have no idea what I'm saying next. I have a little short-term memory loss because I spent a lot of money. Here's the set list. Okay, good. So we sit down and that's what we do. And if you listen to that record we did before this called Karma. Yeah!
we wrote that record in the way that you hear it. It's song one, song two, just in the order that we wrote it. We wrote the music in 10 days. And when we came into the studio, Rev was like, man, I'm dying to try this riff. It goes like this.
Time!
too, yeah. Okay, good. We're over here now. All right. Good. I'm happy. As long as this mic stand is involved. Okay, so. You guys feel like singing one?
So this is love, a story to tell you. As you're walking out the door, the months go by and I know for certain it's not the love I'm looking for.
Thank you.
All right, before we go any further, we'd like to thank our immediate crew. We got Chris, where are you? There he is. Chris has been teching and driving us around. And he's awesome. He's also a bass player, so when you see him in a band, go watch him. And we got another bass player, slash a million other jobs, none of which I'll mention right now. He's fast become one of my close friends. Robbie, Rob Town back there, let's hear it. Come on, these guys are your homeboys. Let's hear some shit here, come on. And on front of house, we got a guy that I met when I was opening acoustic for Bob Catley in 1997. Paul, where are you? Raise your hand back there. Pauly, let's hear it for Paul. Come on. And everybody at the O2 here on monitors and everybody else, Martin, right? Martin, let's hear it for Martin. Martin's doing good. You guys can't hear it, but it sounds good on stage, so we're happy. And I don't know the lighting guy's name. I didn't get out there to meet him, but whoever's doing lights, thank you very much. One note of caution, while Red Beach is doing his guitar solo, just keep one light on him or he'll yell at you. Joking. He's like, he'll go epileptic if the strobe lights are going during his solo. Anyway, so I want to dedicate this to all of you guys for coming out tonight and being with us for all this time. All the new fans that are rediscovering the older music. I see a lot of young people, and it's awesome to see young people singing not only the old stuff, but the new stuff. And a lot of the faces that I've seen over the years that we've come here, we really appreciate you guys coming out. And one more shout out to my sister, who's standing right over here somewhere. Who they live in the UK now, so they're your home guy and gal. And this one goes out to all of you guys. Song off the first record.
I'm not afraid to die.
Christian man.
Yeah.
much for coming out tonight. Now that's usually our last song, but I want to know something. Are there any musicians in the audience? Who's the bass player? Are you a bass player? Can you play? Are you good? Can you kick my ass? Are you from London? Get up here. Let's hear it. thank you, everybody, for making it so special to me. I appreciate it.